find the vertical height of any structure using trigonometry. We'll set Earth at a light, we'll do centering, leveling, and then we'll start focusing. First of all, for measuring the vertical height of the structure, we need to focus on the vertical circle, not the horizontal one. We'll set this circle to the 0, 0. Now we'll tighten the upper clamp screw. Now we will locate our station or the vertical structure or the rod for which we need to measure the height. Suppose this is the rod whose height we have to measure. Here this is the bottom point and this is the top point. Telescope has been set to 0 to 0. We'll first locate the station horizontally. Where does it lie? Then we'll loose the vertical clamp and measure the angle of the bottom point. And then we will clamp the vertical screw and using the vertical circle, we'll take the reading. This will give us theta 1. Now we will again loosen this clamp and we'll set our instrument to 0 to 0 again. We'll tighten it. Now we will focus on the uppermost point of the structure. We'll loose the clamp and then we will focus on the upper point of the structure. After focusing on the upper point of the structure, we'll take the reading, clamp the vertical screw, take the reading. And this will be our theta 2. Then after measuring the angles, we will measure the horizontal distance of the bottommost point from the center of the station. The point where we have done the centering of the theodolite, from that point to that bottom point of the pole, we'll pull a tape and we measure the horizontal distance. H is the height of the vertical structure and D is the horizontal distance between the bottommost point of the structure and the instrument. And when we look at the topmost point of the structure, the angle we observe with the horizontal is alpha. And when we look at the bottommost point of the structure, the angle we are observing is beta over here. Here we can see the H is unknown value and all we know is the horizontal distance D and the angles alpha and beta. By using the trigonometry, we can calculate the unknown value by using these known values of alpha, beta and D. Here we have broken H into two parts, H1 and H2. H1 be the part with respect to the alpha angle, H2 be the part with respect to the beta angle. Using the trigonometry and tan alpha, we will find this H1 and H2 in terms of D and the angles. And we'll add them to get the final height of our vertical structure.